Now, when you said you wanted me to go with you on a test drive, this is not what I had in mind.
Oh, come on. Get a load of this bad boy, huh? Carbon fiber frame, convertible travel system.
I mean, you gotta be kidding me. For that price, you can buy yourself a decent used car. What about that one?
It's less expensive.
And it's got a convenient little cubby for your beer.
Pretty sure that's a cup holder for the baby.
Now, why would a baby need a beer, Rick? It's very irresponsible parenting.
Okay, all jokes aside, a stroller is a very good investment for an active family.
Speaking of active families, is Susie ever gonna make an honest man out of you, or things are just kind of status quo?
Things are still very much status quo. She told me last night the thought of being physically intimate with somebody was enough to make her want to vomit. And this is coming from a woman who is binge eating pickles wrapped in processed cheese slices.
Okay, so she's having cravings, just not the right ones.
That's right, but you know, I'm okay with it. I mean, right now, my job is to support her through this pregnancy. If she wants to go further later on, great. But, yeah, I'm not gonna force the issue.
It's still gotta be tough, though, spending so much time with her when you have all these feelings, right? I get that you don't wanna jeopardize the partnership. I understand that part of it.
Okay, hang on. Why all of a sudden are you asking these deeply probing questions? I mean, no offense, but you have the emotional intelligence of a 9-year-old.
That is not true.
Come on, man, we're brothers. You can tell me anything.
All right, so lately I've been kind of coming to terms with the fact that I may possibly have feelings for Higgins. Now I know this is a lot to take in. What are you doing?
Oh, just recording the date and time.
Of
the moment where you realize what the rest of us already know, that you and Higgins are meant for each other. I mean, TC, Kumu, and I, we got a text chain going about it.
Okay, first of all, text chain, that's pretty juvenile. Secondly, it's not that simple. I mean, Higgins and I are business partners, right? If things go wrong, which they may, it could be very awkward, especially considering how close everybody is. It would just get weird.
Oh, so you're gonna die alone for the sake of me? That's very thoughtful
of
you.
No, that's not what I'm saying. What I am saying is that if I'm gonna explore this, and I just want to make sure that it's the right move, you know?
Yeah, fair enough. But maybe instead of thinking of all the ways it could go bad, you think of the ways it could go good. You owe that to yourself.